Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. We are doing music today, and we're doing Find You by Nick Jonas. So let's just go ahead and jump into the song. I've not heard it yet. I only heard like a little snippet, but other than that, let's just listen. I actually really do like the guitar in this. Really don't have, not been on my channel, I like guitar. Oh, I like the little switch up around the 42nd mark. I really do like that. And I like the, how there's not a lot of vocoder and autotune in this as well. It's very refreshing. That was a really good song. I really like that one a lot. That one, I feel like that one deserves an A plus. That was really good. I like how it was kind of just simple, and when the beat switched up a little bit, it was still simple, but it just went just a touch faster. It was just very melodic and very just, honestly, it's just like a chill out song. I really, really like it. And like I said, not a lot of vocoder, not a lot of autotune, which I like, because some people, I mean, I like a little bit, if especially if you don't sound that great, understandable, but I don't know, I just feel like he doesn't need it, and when he did like Area Code and songs like that, it was very heavy on the autotune and vocoder. I feel like if you're already a really good singer, I really don't feel like you really need it that much. So I like the lack of that, and I like the direction he's going in. If this is the direction he's going in, he should definitely go in that direction, because it sounds really good from his previous stuff, which I'll probably will dive into a little bit later. But I really, really, really do like it, and I like the guitar. His voice sounds actually really good on it. Like, I can't say that enough. So that's what I do for this video. So if you like it, please like it. And then just comment down below what you think of the song. Do you like the direction he's going in, or do you prefer the other stuff? Because they're not bad, but they're not like awesome. But I do like Area Code, Chains, and the one that he did with Angel Hayes. I forgot what that song was called. I'm blanking on that. Anyway, if you want to let me know about that, let me know in the comment section down below. So I'm just, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video, and have a super duper awesome day. Bye everybody.